The following is a guide to help troubleshoot common digital cinema projection problems. You should always, first and foremost, follow your theater owner's instructions. For projector questions, reference the instructions set forth by your system integrator. After ingesting your DCP, unlocking it with a KDM, building a playlist, and setting up your projector, you are ready for a quality check, or QC. QC is when you watch the movie and make sure everything is commercially acceptable. Here's a few tips for QC. You'll first need to make sure that you do not watch the movie in the booth. Don't watch it in the booth! To QC correctly, you must watch it in the theater. The next tip is to pay attention to the movie's technical quality. You may be tempted to get swept up in the movie's visual flourish, inspired writing, and unforgettable performances, especially in any Disney or Pixar release. But you must pay attention and look for any technical problems. You should also not multitask during a QC. QCing requires your full attention. So put that cell phone down! There you go, Jimmy. Now you're QCing like a professional. The problems you are watching for will generally be big, noticeable ones. The movies will be missing 20 minutes right in the middle, or the sound may be distorted, or gone, or anything like that. If you do notice any problems, write them down, then contact your supervisor as soon as possible. Assuming everything checks out, feels special, you have now performed a QC like a true professional. Your life now has meaning. And remember, if you experience any problems and you cannot solve them within 15 minutes, call for help. If you have an orange box, call Technicolor at 1-800-99-FILMS or 1-800-993-4567. If you have a yellow box, call Access IT at 1-888-367-2360.